Yeah. Let's go. Sister, I've done as you asked.
Bless you. But it's not sister. It's Mother Superior. Mother Superior Calderon. Our bishop was a stickler for regulations. Until he got sick last week and ate half of the cathedral choir boys.
I'm sorry.
I only mention it because my girls are laughing at you calling me sister.
What do you think is causing all this?
Déjame ver. Mexico is an old country. Many faiths have lived and died here. Many evil spirits have flourished. I have no idea what is afflicting the people here. But I know it is a sickness of the soul. Something supernatural, maybe. Certainly nothing rational. Perhaps if you were to get me alive one of these creatures, we could try a couple of experiments.
Certainly.
Get me a new one. One who was recently human. I want to work with a subject who has only recently turned.
I'll see what I can find for you.
Gracias, señor. Cállense. No puedo creer cómo se portan.
How are you?
Not so fast, you demented fool! There's a good dog. Now try not to fall off. Load up now. Mother Superior, I think I have a test case for you.
Señor Marston, you're a true pilgrim.
That I ain't.
Now let's see. Well, it certainly isn't the flu. Their eyes are so devoid of love, of anything. Oh, lively one I see. Here.
What is that?
Holy one. I think we may have something.
It seems to be working.
Maybe. Maybe not.
But it seems as if he were nearly saved.
Spiritual infections are confusing things, Señor Marston. None of us can hope to understand them properly.
But he came back for a minute.
I bless the water, but perhaps my faith is not that strong. I have to do more thinking, but I need time. Every day, more of my people fall as the dead rise in Sepulcro.
Then perhaps it's time I put them to rest.
Take the holy water. Maybe it will be a calming balm for the restless departed.
Thank you.
No, thank you. You are a blessing in an unusual form.
About that.
Ay, qué bueno. Señor Marston, how wonderful to see you alive.
I think I've cleared Sepulcro.
You're a brave servant of righteousness.
I've been called many things in my time, but never that. Who is that girl, by the way?
She I don't know. She said she was in a holy order in Escalera.
I'm sure I keep seeing her. Or someone like her.
Maybe. But it is a common enough look. Seemed like a nice girl. She told me something interesting.
What's that?
She blamed this terrible curse on our soon-to-be president, Abraham Reyes. Perhaps you have heard of him.
Heard of him? I know him well.
I hope that vain, ambitious, and repugnant parasite is no friend of yours.
Not exactly. I didn't think he was that bad.
And who am I to judge? Forgive me. I have just heard many unpleasant stories and met too many pregnant and abandoned girls.
Of course. Well, what has he done?
She claimed he had angered an ancient goddess, disturbed a crypt and a temple in her honor. I mean, as I say it, it sounds like heresy, like the idiotic delusions of a cursed people. But in a land such as this, I have learned to be less dogmatic than maybe I have been instructed. I am sure it is just folly.
Perhaps. But maybe it's time I go pay El President a visit anyway.
I shall pray for you.
Someone certainly needs to. Goodbye, Mother Superior.
Vaya con Dios, mijo.
Let's go!
About to be killed by the way.
Hey, devil, my regards.
You picked a scrap. You don't want to see the end.
Now.
Thank you.
This should put some undead to rest.
Dying. Seriously.
Yeah! Thank God. Let's go!
Gracias, mi amigo. Hello, friend. I'm still looking for ayuda. A medico must study disease and find cures. Maybe I can cure these diablos. Bring certain parts of these diablos, and I trade supplies for your trouble.
Ah, come on! Damn this godforsaken shithole!
I must be crazy, but worth a try, I suppose. Ain't sure you got the answers, my friend, but here you go.
Muchísimas gracias, amigo. These are the parts that I needed.
Senora, donde, donde es Abraham Reyes? He always did have a way with the ladies. It's okay. He's dead.
Thank you, senor.
You'll be okay.
I'm glad you think so, but I fear I won't. None of us will. We are all doomed because of him.
Him? He wasn't a great guy, but I'm afraid you're giving him a little too much credit, my dear. Haven't I seen you before?
No. He caused this with his greed and his lust for power. He heard an ancient myth and tested it. It caused all of these terrible things. His vanity overwhelmed us all.
What the hell are you talking about? Where have I seen you?
Me? Oh, I have a common enough face. I'm from here. He disturbed the royal burial grounds that lie underneath the town. He heard there was a mask hidden there that would make him invincible.
I've heard this blamed on Mexicans, Jewish people, freed slaves, the federal government, immigrants, the bad weather. Now this. What's wrong with people?
It's true. Look in that chest. He has a sacred mask. That is where this plague came from. Him and his awful lust for power.
Where did you say the crypt was?
Near the bullfighting ring, behind the Via.
Well, I guess it's worth a shot.
Return the mask to the altar and end all these.
Wait here. It's too dangerous.
You need me. I know what needs to be done.
I sure hope you're right.
Is by the bullfighting ring.
Come on. Please don't spit on me.
Already wasted too much time. The animals have also suffered. The thread that connects us all has been desecrated.
Looks nice in here.
The presidential palace should never have been built above a sacred place. Harmony is fragile. The greatest catastrophes occur when you men try to play God.
You ain't gonna win this! Damn.
The fire of their discontent burns bright.
Get away from me! Oh. See you next time around. I will slit your damn throat! Strange girl.
There is no future without a past. Many of these died in a great battle on this very site.
No wonder they don't seem to like me.
Sometimes we must remember in order to forget.
Ah!
Our history can never be silenced. Think of your family. You must not.
I'll blow your non-existent brains out! Damn you all!
Come alive again now.
We discover who we are when we least expect it. This is as much a fight against yourself. You are only running from yourself. We must confront the dark corridors of our conscience. Fear is all in the mind.
Get down! Shit! Smells like Retchers up ahead.
The mask must be returned to its rightful owner. Can a bad man have a good soul? The older the corpse, the more furious their rage. Do not underestimate the power of the mind. Some of them worship the moon, and the brave man has to kill everyone.
Hey, that's the jackals. Who the hell are you?
Put these troubled souls to rest. There is no future without the past.
You lot are starting to annoy me! Take that. Well, that didn't go well. Reyes, you got a lot to answer for.
Sometimes you must remember in order to forget.
You're all dead, you sick freaks!
For Christ's sakes!
You best be dead, mister.
Our history can never be silenced.
I knew I could shoot.
You're joking.
We discover who we are when we least expect it. This is as much a...
Are you sure?
Of course I'm sure.
How do you know?
My name is Io Teotl.
Io Teotl.
A horse is waiting for you. You should return home.
You are. Well, whenever trouble starts, I can pretty much guarantee you'll ride off into the sunset.
You feeling better?
Yes. I mean, once that boy stopped trying to bite me, everything felt much better. I'm starving, though.
Jack?
Me? Well, I only felt better once that mad look left your eye. Please, Dad, don't leave me here alone with that woman again.
Excuse me?
I'll try not to, son.
I've heard that before.
Well, let me fix us something to eat.
Please don't. We've had enough dramatics for one day.
Thank you. Nice to see you. Thank you.
When am I gonna wake up?
Thank you.